A new study supported by NASA and NOAA and the Science National Foundation has confirmed the Southern Ocean shores has a strong carbon sink, absorbing more carbon from the atmosphere than it releases. Here's the animation which reveals the areas where carbon dioxide was absorbed and emitted by the ocean in 2012. The data was made available by the ECCO-Darwin Global Ocean Biogeochemistry Model. Previous studies left some uncertainty as to whether the Southern Ocean absorbs enough carbon to help mitigate greenhouse gas emissions, or if it simply adds to the problem by releasing more carbon dioxide. According to NASA, the computer model suggests that 40% of the human-produced carbon dioxide in the ocean worldwide was originally absorbed from the atmosphere into the Southern Ocean, which makes it one of the most important carbon sinks on our planet. However, measuring the exchange of CO2 between the air and the ocean is not an easy task. While many earlier studies examined ocean acidity to measure CO2 levels in the Southern Ocean, the NASA research was focused on aircraft observation captured during the three field experiments from 2009 to 2018. Study led by author Matthew Long is a scientist at the National Center for Atmospheric Research, or NCAR, explains, airborne measurement shows a drawdown of carbon dioxide in the lower atmosphere or the Southern Ocean region surface in summer, indicating carbon uptake by the ocean. The aircraft observation revealed that the annual net flux of carbon into the ocean south of 45 degrees south is large, with stronger summertime uptake and less wintertime outgassing than other recent observations have indicated. Overall, the scientists found that the Southern Ocean absorbs roughly 530 million metric tons of carbon than it releases each year. So what do you think? Will ocean help in removing more carbon dioxide or CO2 from the air sooner than we think?